Hey guys, this is an amazing glitch. Found it says subs left 3, and in substitutes we've got three players that have already played. So how to do this, you just need to go into formations, then use all your subs, and then go on formations, and then come off, and then you have 3 more subs. So bye, hope you enjoyed the glitch. Enjoy.